just got on a couple turkeys. There's more than one. There's a good one in there with a nice beard. And so I'm gonna try to get close enough to put an arrow through him. We'll see. Let's see if we can get it done. Last week, right over here in this area, and so maybe this is just my lucky spot. We'll see if we can get another one. All right. Okay. Whew. So I just drilled a turkey. Looked pretty good. Looked like a good tom. Strutting, walking, feeding. Came up this ridge line, and I'd been waiting for it because I'd seen it come down from its roost, and it came around the hill. So I came over the hill to cut it off and been calling, and sure enough, came right in. No decoys, just my call. 30 yards, bam, down. Got a pretty good beard on it. I'd say like 8 inches or so. Hook on that thing. Thing's gnarly.
Man, I can't be happier with this bird. Got out here this morning, had a great hunt. Started about 6 o'clock. Saw these turkeys up in their roost, and waited for them to come down. They started working their way right through the middle of this crest right here between these two hills, and I decided just to come right over and beat them on the other side and wait, and just wait for them to come to me. And that was my game plan, and I stuck to it and paid off. Good bird. Probably has an 8-inch spear on it with a broken off spur, and then one really big, about an inch, maybe a little more, inch and a quarter. But yeah, good hunt. It was a lot of fun.